Vanek looks back to the line. Nielsen across now to Zetterberg. Took the shot, tipped in front. Nice play to Nyquist. Comes back to the line and a shot. Oh, and Price. I don't know whether that caught behind him and off the outside of the post. Here's Appen to see you. Pulled it in down low. Mantha out front and just sent wide. Room at the point here for Yemelin. Back to Weber again. To Alexi Yemelin. Left circle into the dot. Backhand shot stopped by Coral. They've still got the puck. It comes back to Weber. Teed it up. Blocked by Glendening. Weber has it back again and then inadvertently sent out of the zone by Galchenyuk. Galchenyuk. And fluttered through Coral there. Whoa. Stolen. Here's Athanasiu all alone. And Price grabs it. He's got it.
Holy jumping. When we have a look at this, does he get what he wanted on it or not?
A year ago, which decimated their season in this year. Saved there by Coral. Canadians offered Radulov more money than Detroit was willing to give him on a one-year deal. There's a slot and a save as Pacioretty. Let that one go quickly. Back in front, Nielsen on his backhand couldn't pick it up. Zetterberg a shot. Oh, off the post.
God. Wow. You could hear that up in the press box.
Nyquist to Nielsen. Back for Gus Nyquist. In the slot, Vanek. Saved by Price.
Thought he had him. Vanek slaps his stick one time. He thought he had Price beaten.
As Mantha, one-timer, broken stick. Green, a little head shake to create some space, then lost it at center. Here comes Pacioretty with Radulov. Drop pass, a beauty. Galchenyuk saved. Coral. Man Weber couldn't get the rebound in. And a backhander wide. Galchenyuk to the goal. Coral wouldn't let him come out in front. Here's Mantha. Anthony Mantha with a good move around Weber. Mantha right in.
Oh, my God. He missed the net.
Spent the past 4 years in the KHL, did Radulov. Beaulieu at the goalpost. Puck's loose.
Wow.
Tip back, Pacioretty to the line. Redmond across. Beaulieu a shot. Oh, and the rebound. Hopped over the stick of Radulov. The mask came off Coral. And with that, an automatic whistle. He's limping to the Canadiens bench. Good play to take it away from Lekkonen by Hansen. Puck loose, save Coral. Rebound taken to Kaiser. Puck's loose, side of the goal, Nielsen. Boy, Athanasiu is wide open in the slot. Point shot to Kaiser. Scores! Hits the body and gets through. Vanek in front of the goal, and it's 1-0.
His leg. Besides, they're looking to see if they can challenge it for any reason. Mkhitaryan looking at his monitor behind the net.
So Vanek's got his 12th goal in 33 games and his 30th point. A six-game point streak now. Played his first game this season and now playing his 11th. High shot. Shan stopped by Price. Archenko across and a shot by DeKaiser. Another shot stopped by Price. Vanek plays it back, Green, and a save by Price. Dylan Larkin waits down low, applicator in front, oh, and Tatar couldn't bury that. Tatar, saved by Price. Moved off a body of Larkin. They can't clear Pacioretty out of the box. Byron again to the line to Weber, off a stick. You're watching Red Wings Hockey on Fox Sports Detroit, presented by Bell Tire.
Might have been an elbow right in the teeth. Yes, it was. It was a right elbow right on the schnoz. Wow. That'll make your eyes go blurry. Oh. Now, Michelle, come on. It wasn't a high kick.
He's telling him it should have been an elbow. Maybe.
Exactly, yeah. Okay, it wasn't a high kick, but he got his money's worth for an elbow, that's for sure.
Canadians come up with the puck to the line to Weber. Oh, good save, an acrobatic style there for Coral. Shan, Zetterberg, Tatar, saved by Price. McKinnitz to the line. Barbario. Across, and sent wide, Petrie.
Well, Mike Green went to the bench in some discomfort. He looks like he's okay. Oh, he got elbowed in the chops. That's what happened. It's right on his left ear. And he's growling about that.
To the line to Petrie. Quick shot. Save. Oh, body in front of Coral. Bouncing puck again.
Oh.
Red Wings don't want to ice it. Zetterberg clears it. Gets it down ice and no ice. Back to get it, Barbario. Crowd coming to their feet. This original six matchup.
Nice job, Tatar, on a back check.
8 seconds left. The Red Wings beat the defending Cup champs on Saturday. And they beat the Montreal Canadiens on Monday. Shutout Jared Carl, the second of his career. The last five wins for the Red Wings have all been Jared Carl's. Shut out for the second time this season. The other time, 10-0 against Columbus. It's your journey now, John.
For the record, Kenny, Ozzie called the Coral shutout. You'll hear from him. You'll hear from Thomas Vanek, and we'll talk of his value. Jeff Blashill has to be delighted. You'll hear from him. Mickey Redmond and Chris Osgood, all coming up on Red Wings Live.